This is the ASMR Medic. I hope you're well. Some of you may have seen the community post on my channel yesterday. If you haven't, this video is for you, especially if you are a Football Manager fan. This is much more of a kind of advert for my upcoming series, so it's not going to be a particularly long episode. Can get on board with and getting involved. or you can send it to me via direct message on Discord as well. So, like I said, all of the Discord information is in the description below. So, I will also add whoever else comments. So, sorry, it's first serve by 25 people, like I said, so that is it. And so far, we've had 15 people sign up through the community tab, through sending me messages on Discord. Series idea has been up. So if you are interested, you need to get in quick if you want to be part of the actual team. But don't worry, if you are after the first 25, you will still be part of the series, okay? You will still be part of the series, don't worry about it. If you comment the information that I need, wherever, in whatever format, I will still add you into the game up until the start of the series. If you comment after I've started the series, obviously I won't be able to because it's all based on the editor and I can't edit in-game with this type of editor, which I think is fair enough. But you won't be playing for the ASMR Medic FC or whatever we call our team. I don't know, you guys, I want you to tell me that sort of stuff as well, so I will get onto that later. You will just be added either as a free transfer, so you won't be attached to any club, and a club can just pick you up for free. And we will just follow you, I'll favour you in the game, and we'll follow your progress sort of separately. We'll catch up with you here and there, but you won't be playing for our club. Or I can add you to a club of your choice. If you do it after 25, I'll respond saying, who do you want to play for? Because you can't play for us. You can either, if you respond, I'll add you to wherever you want, like Juventus or Real Madrid. Literally wherever you want, really, I suppose. Or you'll be a free transfer if you don't respond, maybe. So guys, that's really the end of the post that I made. I then went on to say, if you have any suggestions for the series, please do let me know in the comment section below. So, and that's what I want. I want you guys to give me all the suggestions you can, really, because what we're going to do now is, I've pretty much told you everything that I can. I think that's all the details you really need to know. If I've not been particularly clear, you know, you can jump onto Discord, ask me a couple of questions, whatever. Send me a direct message or check out the community post, it's all written down there. I'm going to copy and paste the post into the description here as well. Maybe I'll put it as a pinned comment at the top of the comment section so you can also check it out. But what we're going to do now is I'm going to show you kind of how it works. So we're going to add a club, and there's a few things I need your help with. If I don't get many suggestions, I'll just kind of do it myself. It's not really a big deal, these things. First of all, we need a name for the club. So it can be, I think we want it to be related to the channel. So for now, I'm just going to put in the ASMR Medic FC. But to me, that's really boring. So if you guys have any cool ideas, let me know. We'll leave it like that for now. Everything else, so for example, the colours of the team, red and white maybe, I don't know. Other things though, if you're, and this is really for those who know about Football Manager really, or know at least quite a lot about football, you guys can kind of help me with this. What should I do with the training? What should I do with the recruitment, the youth recruitment, the corporate facilities? What level should I put this at? The stadium, what should we call the stadium? How big should it be? In terms of finances, how much money should we have? We're never really going to make any transfers because our team is what it is. We're all going to be a team of 16-year-olds and it's all based on you guys. So, generally speaking, we don't need any money. So, I don't know, you guys, I need your help on these things. Debts, I'm going to give us zero debts, thankfully. Other than that, the kits, what sort of kit do we want to have? We can really design it in any way we want, really. There's lots of different types of kits. Pick a look, pick your favourite, I don't know. I'm not going to do a thorough poll on really care about that sort of thing, which is fair enough. But let's just say, for example, he wanted his player to be super aggressive on the pitch. I would set this to 14. 14 is really, really high, like I said, for a youth player. As you can see down in the bottom left here, it's 0 to 20, 0 being randomised, 1 being the lowest, 20 being the highest. So we're just going to leave everything at 0. And then I'll go in-game. Personally,